just your everyday thirds, but slur two tone two. It's one of my favorite things to do when I'm warming up, and it's a really good litmus test for me. Am I biting? Am I tense? Is it working? Is the reed vibrating? I like to stand when I'm doing these. You can see I'm moving pretty freely. And if you're not playing your thirds, slur two tone two, you should absolutely try to do it today.